Dr. Mitch, I have some fascinating. And if it be done once more, we'll meet another affair. Thank you.